And it's so easy for us to think categorically that there are some people who are so depraved, they must be beyond the reach of God. And if we think that about any bearer of the image of God, we need to repent. There is no one who bears the image of God who is beyond the reach, the grip of grace of our sovereign God.